Decentralization in Southeast Europe is still a work in progress. In most of the countries in the region, local government revenues and expenditures are far below the EU average, either as a percentage of GDP or of total public revenue. Being dependent from government grants and shared taxes, local governments across Southeast Europe face limited financial independence. This, in return, affects their ability to provide quality services to citizens, especially when it comes to capital investments to replace the old inherited infrastructure.
В нашия регион безспорно има едни несбъднати очаквания и потребности на всички общини от региона, и това са реалните промени в възможността и способността на местните власти да отговарят на потребностите на хората в своята община. С други думи казано, това го наричаме неосъществен, слабо осъществен, частично проведена финансова децентрализация.
To support its member LGAs in evidence-based policy-making in fiscal decentralization, advocacy and negotiations, NALAS designed a summer school on local governance and intergovernmental fiscal relations. The first edition of the summer school happened from 15th until the 18th of July 2014 in Ohrid, Macedonia. Some 30 participants took part in the summer school to learn how to maintain and use large data sets of municipal revenue and expenditure data to conduct sophisticated analysis of their intergovernmental finance systems. The first 2 days of the summer school were technical and focused on improving participants' skills in data processing. In individual exercises, participants worked on ordering and reordering municipal revenue and expenditure data, linking and sorting large data sets to compare local government revenue and expenditure patterns. The third day of the summer school on local governance and intergovernmental fiscal relations was a discussion day. Renowned guest speakers from local government associations, mayors, deputy mayors, and academics joined a group of summer school participants to discuss the dilemmas of fiscal equalization as policy and politics.
With fiscal decentralization, fiscal federalism, the local governments can contribute to economic development, and this is awareness that will start to grow.
Sessions during the last day of the summer school discussed the hopes and achievements of fiscal equalization at sub-national level.
The municipalities, they have substantial own resources. You'll find that the disparities have increased. That, of course, there are extremely rich municipalities and extremely poor. So equalization then has to come in to compensate what you, and you should not destroy the incentive mechanism of own revenue raising by giving grants that annihilate the fact that you have own revenue. You cannot just deduct the own revenue from the grant. That would be inefficient.
Also, the summer school explored the important points in the negotiations with the central level of government. On behalf of the city of Ohrid, participants were welcomed by its deputy mayor, Mr. Angel Janev.
Посакувам, значи, покрай работните обврски, да двоите еден дел от вашето свободно време и от неслободното време, да ги посетите убавините на Ohrid, да почувствувате еден спой помеѓу духовното и природното. Ohrid е волшебен град и дел от таа волшебност да понесете и со себе во вашите земји.
At the end of the summer school, participants received certificates of participation.
Неколкуте денови, значи, од настанот на НАЛАС, ни даде навистина многу позитивни искуства за сите земји во регионот, да увидиме каков е фискалната децентрализација, односно фискалното воедначување во сите земји.
We sort of managed to mix the hands-on exercises with the perspective discussions about decentralization and technical aspects such as fiscal equalization.
У наредном периоду може да видим некакве начини како би анализа кои смо радили ќе бити заиста од велике користи за асоцијацију и мој радиња.
The first NALAS summer school on local governance and intergovernmental fiscal relations was a small NALAS contribution to the work of its member local government associations and advancing fiscal decentralization in Southeast Europe. Our commitment will continue and grow in the future.
Ще направим всичко възможно NALAS да продължим тази добра традиция, защото от всичко, може би най-ценната инвестиция е в знанията на хората и в уменията.